Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to cover the various ways to change a tag type. The first option to change a tag type is to do it through the properties menu. So with your tags panel open, you can select any one of these tags. And let's say we wanted to change this H1 tag to something else. We can right click it, select properties. And then we can use the drop-down menu to change our tag. Now, this is not a table data cell, but we're going to practice doing this. So that's one way. You can right-click the tag, select properties, change. Option two is to use the keyboard. So if you select the tag in the tags tree, I'm going to select F2 on my keyboard, and we can change the tags using our keyboard and select enter, and that will also change our tag type. Another method is to use the auto tagging tool. Now these methods we will go into further throughout this course, but I'm going to show you this anyway. So to run the auto tagging tool, you're going to select the accessibility button, and then we are going to select auto tag. Now this is going to overwrite what I currently have. Let's select yes, and then click our tag menu to see. Now this is just another option to get some of our tags within the content. This is useful for if your document is not behaving or you can't seem to tag a certain element on the page. The auto tagging feature is a useful tool. Another option is to add tags through the accessibility checker results. Let's see if we can delete these tags out. And we're going to run accessibility check. And if you get this error where the tag content is failed, you can right click and fix, and that will tag the document for you as well. In this example, it's already passing. Finally, we can run this document through the Make Accessible wizard. So if you select the Action Wizard button on the toolbar, we can select Make Accessible and run through these steps. What this is going to do is apply tags to our document and a variety of other features within this file. So I just ran the Make Accessible wizard. Let's select the tags panel and see what it put out. All right, looks like we still have some tags in here. This is going to need some cleanup, but this is a good, could be used as a good starting point.